Yeah, it was really pleasing. I think I mentioned before to you about our leadership group. That was probably the most pleasing thing. You know, the guys not to panic. You know, when in games like that where you really need your senior players to step up, that certainly happened for us. Pat Liafa, Nick Sturzak, Jack DeBrasini, Sam Jeffries, Geordie Reid, you know, as well. It was really, really pleasing to see those guys grab the game by the scruff of the neck and play it out. You know, unanswered points in the back end of the game. Kept them scoreless in the second half, was really pleasing. Yeah, the growth in the group has been tremendous, and that's the most pleasing thing, to stay on task and get a result when you're under pressure is really, really important, and a great learning experience for the group. Never a rev up from me. I'm not that kind of guy. I think it's more about just continuing to stick to what we do well. It was all about our game this week. We just want to concentrate on what we do well off the back of last week. And, you know, and the leaders certainly did the majority of the talking at half time and spoke about things that needed to be fixed. And what was pleasing, they had the ability to come out and do it. Yeah, it was pleasing to see Ben, wasn't it? You know, he was one of the players of the tournament last year at halfback. And obviously with Nick back and Mick Snowden also there. It's pleasing. Ben has that ability to play at 10 as well and adds a left foot, adds another dimension to our game. We were really happy with how Ben went, and he probably grew throughout the game also.